Gordon, you can take a look right behind me here. The scene is finally clearing here in Spartanburg, just off of Wheeler Road here. We've just been told by a fire crew here that they were told they can finally evacuate the scene. They no longer have to stay out here blocking off the side of the road, telling us that they believe the person involved in this could be in custody at this point. And we are starting to see some of these law enforcement officials leave the area as well. We did just get an update from them, trying to learn more about what exactly happened. They told us it all started with a report of someone occupying a structure down the street, Wheeler Road, a condemned structure of sorts. They said when a deputy came to the scene to check it out, they claimed that person in the structure fired shots at the deputy. We are told that the deputy was not injured. That's when he called for backup, and that's when more sheriff officials came here on the scene, set up this perimeter around the area, and blocked off some of this road as they were negotiating with the person in this case to try to come to some kind of agreement. So we do not know any kind of charges, if any, in this case at all, or the suspect involved, any details on that. And yet, that's something we're still waiting to hear. But the scene is clearing here. If you do live off the Wheeler Road area or near it, the traffic is opening back up just as we speak here. We can see the fire truck leaving the scene that was blocking off this area here. But for now, reporting live in Spartanburg, Melanie Palmer, 7 News.
All right, Melanie, with the very developing situation there, she will continue to update us. You can follow the details on WSPA.com.